disagreements with the president on that. They're not ready to forgive North Korea's record at this point.
I think it's important that we don't lose sight of the fact that Kim Jong-un is a butcher, and he is a butcher of his own people. And trying to reason with someone like that is like trying to hand feed a shark. Doesn't mean you can't do it, but you've got to do it very, very carefully.